video is going to be completely different. So this is the first Balkan Architect vlog. Mrs. Balkan Architect and I are going to Zagreb, Croatia today. Tomorrow is Digideck 2024 International Conference for Digital Construction. And they invited me to go and host a workshop where I'll be showing some tips and tricks for Revit to some of the attendees there. I'm really excited. This is going to be my first live workshop, so I'm incredibly nervous, but I think it's going to be fun. And I'm going to be vlogging along the way so you can see what that looks like. We're doing some last minute adjustments on the technical side, and that's pretty much it. In an hour or so, we're starting. And this is, of course, the best part after coming back from any trip. Meeting the kitties. Hello. Oh, they don't care about us. And I'm back. So this will be a quick overview, a retrospective, if you will, of what had happened, how the conference and the workshop went, and I'm just going to be sharing some thoughts and feelings about that. So first of all, a huge thank you and a huge shout out to Monica Mlakic and the rest of the organizers. They did a really good job. I really like how everything was organized. Everything went really well. Big thanks to them for inviting me, and a big congratulations for hosting such a great event. Also, thank you to everybody that came up to me to take photos and just to introduce themselves. It was really fun meeting all of the people that have seen the channel in real life. I know it is a big channel, but it's a very small niche, so I don't really meet people kind of in real life that have seen my channel. So it was really excited to see so many people that have benefited from our tutorials in the past, and it was really nice meeting everybody there. Also had a chance to meet Stjepan Mikulic. He is huge on LinkedIn. also happens to be huge in real life. He's all about AI and the AEC. So I met him there, had a little chat. He was super fun to talk to. And also he hosted the second workshop that was there at the Digideck 24 event. So overall, how it went, we came there in the morning and we kind of set up everything for the workshop. And then at 10 o'clock, people started coming in. I was super nervous to start, and even Mrs. Balkan Architect told me later that kind of I just went into kind of full professional mode, and I didn't do kind of an easy introduction. I just went, okay, so this is Revit, this is what we're doing. So perhaps next time I'm going to try to do it just a bit easier, but I guess I was nervous about everything. So overall, the workshop was on the topic of parameters in Revit and also plugins in Revit. So I did a quick kind of overview. It wasn't quick, but it was an overview of all of the parameter types in Revit and how each one is meant to be used, what are pros and cons of each parameter type. And then later for kind of the actual workshop part where everybody kind of took part in and followed along was global parameters. So we created a very kind of powerful parametric approach to creating buildings in Revit. So that was fun. And then later on, I showed the environment plugin and talked about in general plugins for Revit, how you can pick the best one, what to look for, what to avoid in terms of how the plugin actually works and incorporates Revit elements. And yeah, that was pretty much it. It was like 3 hours long and it flew by so fast. And I even had an extra like tasks that I wanted to do, just didn't have the time. So I'll be sending that to all of the students from the workshop later on in an email. We all took photos, we gave out certificates. It was really fun. And then I talked with a few people afterwards that had their own questions or something like that. So it was really, really fun. Then we kind of had a chance to see the rest of the event and all of the booths. Somebody had a Boston Dynamics dog robot thing, which was really cool to see in real life. And also I got a chance to see all of the presentations that were kind of in the second half of the day. So that was really fun, really interesting. And also I met a ton of people there. And then I was kind of done and I just went home or went to the hotel and went to sleep. And now I'm back here in Serbia. So overall, I don't know if I've mentioned at the beginning of the video, but this is actually my first conference, not only my first live speaking event, but also my first conference in the AEC industry. And it was really fun. So I hope to go to more of these in the future. Definitely. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I had a blast and I hope to do more in the future. And of course, Digideck 25, I definitely want to go there as well. So hopefully we'll see another video like this next year at around the same time. So please tell me in the comment section below, were you perhaps at Digideck 24? And also in general, do you go to AEC conferences? Do you like them? Do you perhaps host any events or speak at those? I'm really interested to hear about that. So I hope you have enjoyed this a bit different vlog style video. And of course, next week we're back with regular Balkan Architect tutorials. Thank you for watching, guys. Make sure to check out my website, balkanarchitect.com, for more Revit courses. There I have over 120 hours of content and I'm adding more each week. Make sure to subscribe for more videos, and also I've added a video over there that might interest you as well.